68-year-old Panvel ST bus depot has been in a pitiful state for the past 8 years. Prashant Thakur, designated MLA of the region, who also serves as the chairman of CIDCO, failed to resolve the problems. Panvel bus depot lacks the basic facilities for its passengers. Unhygienic and low-maintenance toilet facilities worsen the surrounding of the depot. During monsoon, the depot area is filled with muck and water. The road inside the depot is in a pathetic condition, filled with potholes. BJP MLA Prashant Thakur should raise this issue in a state assembly and draw the attention of the state transport minister Shiv Sena's Divakar Raute towards the civic issue and solve the problems for the welfare of the common people. Bureau report with video journalist Rishikesh, Divya Rao, Palika Prasashan, Panvel, Navi Mumbai.